Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Alyssa. If you are new here, I am back in Florida, if you guys can tell. If you missed my last video, I was home in New Jersey for about a week. I also spent some time in Boston, which was so much fun, but honestly, it feels really good to be back in my own space, in my apartment. So I want to start off the video though by showing you guys some of the pieces that I picked up while I was home. In that video, I mentioned that my mom and I went to the mall. We did some shopping. I mostly got some cute dresses for the summer. So let's start off the video by showing you guys what I picked up. Okay, so I'm quickly going to just show you guys the pieces that I picked up. Like I said, I did mostly get dresses, but I did get a top from Abercrombie when I did some returns. I will have my last video linked down below because I'm wearing the top at the end of that video if you want to see what it looks like on, but it is a burnt orange knit top, really comfortable, has like a cross at the top, and like I said, I will have it linked down below. It's just in the wash right now. And then I got some stuff from Aritzia as well, which I have never gotten anything from Aritzia before, and I'm a little nervous that this is about to be like a new obsession of mine. But first thing I got is this pair of shorts. They are just like a comfy sweat short. They are the Wilfred Free brand, and they are the Free Terry 5-inch short in the color bone. I love them. I know I'm going to be living in these just with working from home and wearing them around the house. So I picked those up, and both things that I got from Aritzia were actually on a great sale. So definitely check out their sales section because I found some good stuff. And then the other thing I got is just this black dress, same brand. It's the Wilfred Free brand, and it is this really nice basic ribbed black dress. I know I'm going to be living in this. I have already worn this. I wore it when Jacob and I went to this little wine bar the other day. I did not get any clips of me actually wearing it. I did get some clips of the wine bar. I'll insert those. But I didn't get any clips of me wearing this dress, but I know I'm gonna be wearing it all summer, so you guys will see it. I feel like this is gonna be cute with heels, cute with sneakers, even like a ball cap and like a shirt like I am wearing now. I feel like you can wear that so much. And then I picked up, also from Abercrombie, my mom actually picked out this dress, but it is a really pretty knit dress. Looks like this. It's a really pretty thick knit material. I love the color, the pattern. It's gonna be kind of hard to tell off, but the back is a little bit open, and I've also worn this, super comfortable as well. Same thing, gonna look cute with some white heels, some white sneakers all summer. And then I picked up two dresses from Forever 21 while I was at Forever 21, which I pretty much never really shop at anymore, but I happened to be going into the store and they had 30% off of their dresses. Both of these dresses were originally $19.99 plus 30% off, so great prices. I got this one, which I have a dress in a similar style to this, but looks like this. It has a bit of a cowl neck at the top, and then it's just a short slip dress. I feel like this will look really nice when I am tan, so might be wearing this a little bit later in the summer, but I love this. And then I think my mom picked this one out as well, but I guess she was wanting me to wear some color and some patterns, but I got this little pink dress. Oh my god, does anybody else hate these things? I know they're supposed to help, I think, hang up the dresses, but I hate them. I'm going to cut it out immediately after this video. But just a cute little pink mini dress Once again, just really comfortable, gonna look great with white heels, sneakers, jackets, whatever. But that is everything that I picked up. So let's get into the rest of the video. I will try and link as many of those things as I can find down below. Hi guys, I am in the car. I'm stuck at a drawbridge, so I figured I would update you guys, but I am on my way to the mall. I need to make a quick return. I had gotten Jacob some pants that he needed for a new summer job that he's doing, and I got him two pairs, and then I'm returning the one that he didn't like as much. So I'm running to do that quickly, and then not really sure what we're gonna be doing tonight. Jacob is still at work. It is Friday night. I think we're just gonna stay in and have a pretty chill night, but I guess I will show you guys what we do. Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. I am getting ready to head to the pool. I will show you guys what I am wearing, but Jacob is working a bit this afternoon, and honestly, all I want to do is lay by the pool and get some sun. So that is what I'm going to do, at least until afternoon storms and stuff roll in. Last night, we just stayed in. We made some frozen pizzas. We watched a movie. We watched the Murder on the Orient Express, and it was really good. We've been into like murder mystery movies like that because I feel like we can never decide on movies to watch together, but we really liked that one. And I have a book that I'm going to start reading at the pool. I am really excited to start reading it. I'll show you guys. I am going to be starting this, 101 Essays That Will Change the Way You Think. I'm really excited to start reading it, so I will let you guys know how I like it. I just put this on my Ulta MD face sunscreen and then sunbum stuff for my lips. Also, this was the only thing that I bought at the mall yesterday. This is just a brow powder. This is the Anastasia brow powder duo, and I use it in the color taupe. That is like the only thing that I use on my brows, and I really like it. My other one cracked, so I just picked up that as a replacement. And yeah, that is pretty much it. Like I said, I'm gonna head down to the pool. Oh, let me show you guys my swimsuit. Sorry, don't mind the boxes here. Those were in Jacob's classroom, but I'm just wearing this suit from PacSun. It has like a cute floral pattern, and then that is it. I'm going to head down, probably order myself some lunch at some point, but let's go. I am back upstairs from the pool. My face looks so much more pale than the rest of my body. I was wearing a hat and always use sunscreen on my face, but I ordered a salad from Just Salad. It's right here. This is what I get, if you guys can see that. Looks so good. I think I'm just gonna eat it up here because, like I said, it got a little bit cloudy and it's also so hot. The real feel is like 102 right now, so I think I'm just going to enjoy this out here, take a break from the sun, and then maybe I will go back after. I always get the smoky poblano ranch dressing, and it is so good. I just finished my salad. I'm about to head back down to the pool. It is still pretty overcast, but I'm just going to go and read. Honestly, it's probably better that it is cloudy because I could not focus before reading because it was so hot and I needed to keep getting up to go into the water. So I'm gonna go just enjoy the weather a little bit more before I come back upstairs to shower. Yeah. Hi guys, it is a bit later. I actually did not end up going back down to the pool because I tried to twice and it just kept raining on me. So just came upstairs, showered, and have been hanging out. Jacob just got home. I'm wearing the pink dress from Forever 21 that I showed you earlier in this video. I'm probably just going to put on a little bit of makeup. Jacob and I are gonna head out to a happy hour soon, so I will bring you guys along. It is so nice, but it's also so hot. I came upstairs to take a break from the sun. I'm drinking some water. I'm also going to run to Publix to grab us pub subs for lunch, but we're just having a very chill, honestly ideal Florida summer day. Lots of pool time and pub subs. Here is the sub that I got today. I just got turkey on Italian 5-grain with pepper jack cheese, lettuce, tomato, onions, and pickles. And then the key is to get both mayo and sub sauce, and it is so good. I'm going to eat this. I haven't decided if I'm gonna go back down to the pool. It was getting pretty crowded, but I'm just gonna eat this and I will keep you guys posted. Good morning guys, happy Monday. I got in a quick workout this morning. I just put away some laundry and then I think I'm going to empty the dishwasher, just kind of starting off my Monday productively. I don't think I vlogged anything yesterday after lunch. We just really didn't do a whole lot this weekend at all. It was a pretty chill weekend, which was really nice, but back to it today. So I will bring you guys along for at least a bit of my day. I had to put my hair up, it was driving me crazy, but I'm wearing the shorts from Aritzia that I showed you guys in a haul at the beginning of this video, and I'm gonna set you guys up to see if you can notice, because I swear that one of the sides is longer than the other. So here are the shorts, and I swear that this side is longer. It's just like maybe an inch or so longer. But I don't know, can you guys tell? Maybe I'm just going crazy, I don't know. I'm looking in a mirror that is over here, but they just seem slightly uneven. I don't know. I'm still gonna wear them. I still really like the shorts. Hopefully it is not that noticeable because I'm still going to wear them, but let me know if you guys could tell and if you think that one side is longer than the other, because I don't know, it's just something that I noticed and now I can't stop noticing it. It is after work now. I just logged out a few minutes ago. It's like 5:45. I am gonna head on a walk. I just changed into a little Lulu outfit. I can show you guys before I leave, but I'm just in my bathroom. I'm gonna put on some SPF before I go walk. I've showed this before. I just used the Ulta MD sunscreen on my face. I probably don't put it on every single day, but most days, especially if I know I'm leaving the apartment, I will put it on. I'm trying to be better about it. I will have that linked down below. I just get it from Amazon.
I think the next time I order it, I want to try the tinted version, but I really like this one. I feel like it doesn't leave your face feeling kind of like gross like some sunscreens do.
Here is what I'm wearing. I just have a Lululemon Swiftly Tech tank top, some Wonder Train biker shorts, the same socks and shoes as always. I'm going to throw on my belt bag and AirPods. Here is what we are having for dinner, just some ground turkey with some frozen broccoli that I will make in the microwave and some rice that I will also just microwave. So really simple, quick, but still healthy meal that we are making tonight. And that's what we're having for dinner on this Monday night. But I am gonna end off the video here. If you made it this far, please like this video and subscribe. I really hope that you enjoyed and I will see you all in my next one. Bye.